Hello everyone, this is our English project.
We have read Peter Pan and then we have made a film from it.
We studied pronunciation,
new words
and how to make a sentence in English.
We have used our memory to learn the script.
And we have tried to play it the best way we could.
We hope that you will enjoy the show.
Let's start!
The story you are watching starts in London. London is a wonderful city and it is the capital of the United Kingdom. Today almost 9 million people live there. They are the Darling family.
Hello, I'm Wendy Darling. I'm 13 years old and I'm reading and traveling.
Hi, I'm John. I'm the second child. I like playing with my brother.
And you wear glasses.
Yes, he wears glasses. Now, that is little Mike.
Hey.
Hello everyone. My name is Michael. I love music and football.
Yes, they live in a big house in London and they love playing in the nursery. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Darling.
Oh, Mom, what a lovely dress!
Oh, thank you, Wendy!
Your mother and I are going to dinner party tonight. Don't make troubles and go to bed early. Is it clear?
Yes, Daddy!
Good night, kids!
Good night, Mom!
Everything is dark and silent in the nursery. Wendy, John and Michael are sleeping and dreaming.
Cinderpet, where are you? Where is my shadow? Find it, please!
Come on, Peter, I think it's here. Oh, I found it! It wasn't there! Here you are, Peter!
Oh, thank you! Now I can put my shadow on my feet with some soup. Oh, but it doesn't stick to my feet. Oh, please, I need my shadow. Oh, no!
In the meantime, Wendy hears the boy and she wakes up.
Who are you? What are you doing in my house?
My name is Peter Pan. I was looking for my shadow. What's your name?
Peter Pan. John, Michael, wake up quickly. Peter Pan is here.
Oh, really?
Are you serious? My name is Wendy Moira Angela Darling. Is that your shadow?
Yes, but I can't put it on.
I can help you. Come here, please.
Oh, you are a wonderful girl. Thank you so much.
How old are you, Peter?
I don't know. I don't want to grow up.
Yeah, he wants to be away forever.
Where do you live, Peter?
I live in Neverland and I have to go there now. Would you like to come with me?
Of course, Peter, but we can't fly.
I will teach you.
It's impossible.
But with some fairy dust, you will be able to fly. Here you are.
Wow, we can fly.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
Cinderella, show us the way to Neverland.
So, they are flying over London. Then they fly over wet mountains, green forests and blue seas.
Land at Neverland.
Hey, folks, Peter is back.
Peter, we were waiting for you.
Hello, boys. I was in London last night. I met Wendy, John and Michael.
They are good friends.
We are the Lost Boys. Nice to meet you.
We live in the forest
and we fight the pirates.
I'm not afraid of pirates.
Me neither.
I am, but I want to help anyway.
Wendy, you could be our mother.
Don't worry, kids. I will take care of you. What can I do?
Can you cook?
Can you build a house?
What?
Of course, I can cook. I'm joking.
Oh, beautiful.
You could be our mother.
It will be great.
We never had a proper family. Lost boys are kids with no parents.
They were brought to Neverland by Tinkerbell and Peter Pan.
Peter is like an older brother to them.
Time is passing by, and Wendy, John and Michael are very happy in Neverland. Wendy tells great stories to the Lost Boys, and Peter Pan looks after them.
Hey boys, come here. I've got a new story tonight.
Everyone sit here around Wendy.
Well, in London there are two pirates. They are very sad. Every night they wait for their children, but they don't return.
Sometimes parents forget their children.
Are you sure, Peter?
Yes, I'm sure.
No, Peter, it's not true.
But we are happy here in Neverland.
There is a new adventure every day.
Hey, come to London with us.
I am not coming with you to London.
Why, Peter?
Because I don't want to grow up.
Oh, come on, Peter.
I said no. I want to be forever young.
In the meantime, Captain Hook is ready to kidnap the children.
Now that Peter Pan is gone, we can catch the kids!
Arrrr.
Help, Peter, help!
The Jolly Roger is a big pirate ship. On the ship, there is a black flag with a white skull on it. It's the pirate's flag.
Well, Wendy, John and Michael are prisoners of Captain Hook and they are afraid of him.
Peter Pan can't save you now. You are my prisoners.
What can I do, my captain?
Get the plank ready, because we are going to kill the kids.
Yeah, the plank is a great exercise for the halves. Look!
Oh, come on! I mean the other plank.
Huh? And what is that?
It's when you fall into the sea.
And in the sea there is a crocodile.
Oh no!
But maybe I can save you. If you become pirates.
I don't want to die. We could be pirates.
Are you sure? That's a terrible idea.
Who wants to be a pirate? Do you want to be pirates? Yes or no?
Never!
Hook! You are not going to kill anyone today!
Peter!
I'm going to fight you.
Hook, this will be your last fight. I'm sorry.
Oh, Peter, you saved us.
You are my hero, Peter.
Now we can go home.
The Darling Home in London is a very sad place. Mr. and Mrs. Darling always think about Wendy, John and Michael.
Where are my children?
I don't know. I hope they are fine.
Sometimes it seems they are sleeping in their bedroom.
Yes, they seem to be sleeping.
Mother, mother, we are home!
Is it true or am I dreaming? It's true, Mom. We are home.
It's wonderful. Our kids are back home.
And the Lost Boys are here too.
Mom, these are the Lost Boys.
Can they stay with us?
Of course they can.
Thank you, Mr. Darling.
But we miss Peter Pan.
Here I am. But I don't want to stay here.
Why don't you want to stay here?
Because I don't want to grow up. I want to be forever young.
But Peter...
I must go back to Neverland. My home and my friends are there.
When can I see you then?
I have got a good idea. Wendy, you can go to Neverland every spring.
Really?
Yes, you can stay for a week.
Oh, thank you. I want spring to come quickly.
Yes, very quickly.
Goodbye, Peter!
I must go now. Goodbye, everyone. Neverland, off we go.